first
twice on people.
Yep, yeah, twice on the head. How long does it take? You need a few minutes to load that?
Am I being a wise ass?
Do you have an EQ on me?
That's just a low pass.
Can you take that off?
Let's just make sure we're grooving
we're pumping together. Not too busy all the time, but make sure we're mindful of the thump. Keep the thump happening.
Thump?
You gotta keep this shit thumping.
Must thump.
Must pump and thump.
Make sure you
thank you.
I thought.
Yeah.
I thought you played.
That's it. It was in that.
It's a short solo. And we all play this part together.
So it's just the one time around?
Yeah, this can be short and sweet.
Yeah. Okay.
Especially if we use it as an encore.
Alright, cool. So when we get to the bridge, we just take that out.
Yeah, because you're kind of blowing and flowing over the end.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, the piano solo.
Ich bin nicht Musiker, ihr müsst nicht für mich klatschen. Ich bin schon fast ein bisschen traurig. Es ist schon fast das Ende. Es gibt nur einen Morgen, einen Tag. Und es war so schön gewesen. Aber nächstes Jahr ist das 30. Jubiläum. Und dann gehen wir nochmal so Schritte zu. Osmosis!
It's only taken us 8-9 years to come back. So we're really happy to be back in Lanzhou. I don't know how to say the name of this town. How do you say it? Lanzhou. Okay. We love you guys, and we really appreciate you having us back. We're gonna debut new music that is about to be finished, like next month we're gonna mix it. So we want your feedback. Let us know if you like it. And here we go, Eyes to the Future. The first tune is called Uh-Oh.
Lang Now, yeah. Thank you so much. Y'all ready to have some fun tonight? Welcome to the Osmosis Party, y'all. Thank you.
Thank you. That was called Humor and Nudity, the two things that keep a marriage together. This next one is by Kurt and Omar, and it's called Up to Now. And Kurt would probably tell you what it's about, I think. He won't tell you.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate the warm welcome. This is a brand new project for us, and we've been back home in the studio recording all of these new songs, and it's really fun to be here to play them for you. Sort of the debut of this band, so thank you for having us, like Rachel said. We appreciate it, and it's great to be back here in Langnau. Thank you so much, everybody. Yeah, we're really excited about the new project. The album's going to be called Eyes to the Future. We'll be dropping a single out there next month, so look out for it. Just keep in touch with us all in all the usual places, Osmosis Band on Twitter and Facebook and all of those places. We'll be there. We'll update you and keep you posted on what we're doing. And we're going to kind of intersperse this set with the new music and maybe even dip back into some old compositions from our collective past history. So here we go. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm
Lindley Marth on bass, y'all. That's Rachel Z on keys. Kurt Rosenwinkel on the guitar. My name is Omar, and we are Osmosis. Thank you so much. We're going to take a moment and mellow it out and slow it down a little. Get a sip of water. And do something called sensual. Thank you. Thank you so much. One of the things that Rachel and I like to do is take some of our favorite alternative rock songs and sort of change them around and deconstruct them and reconstruct them again. So tonight's victim is the Foo Fighters. And this is a song from an album that they did back in 2011 that I love a lot. The album's called Wasting Light. This is our version of These Days. Thank you.
Thank you.
on bass. Rachel C on keys. Kurt Rosenwinkel on guitar. Omar on the drums. Thank you so much, everybody.
Moses.
This song is the title song of our upcoming album. This is called Eyes to the Future. Thank you. We'd like to play one more for you. Can we do that? This one is called
Lightness.
Lightness.